Let me just check. Okay. So I was playing as Yui. And just gotta get my screens here separated again. Because I have so many different things going on. Let me get this brought up. Get everything going back the way it is when I'm doing normal streams. So let me get that going again. So now I can do all of these things. There we go. So there is that. That and get my stream raiders pulled back up again, and that's looking good. And we've got another 7 minutes, so we might be able to get a game in. So let's ready up. And I was working on earning a whole bunch of blood points, so we're gonna work on that. Have a good night, Trixie. I'm going to turn into a pumpkin. Bye bye. Alright, good night, Diddly. Play a couple games. I've got a lot of people in Stream Raiders right now, so I at least have to fix that so people can do that. She bad tritting. Jen Squirty. And malware. Interesting. So we'll play some DVD to run out Stream Raiders. Maybe a little bit beyond. We'll see. Try to earn those last little bit of blood points towards that other task, maybe, and call it a night. Oh, I didn't change my stream title. Ugh. Hi, Shy. Sorry I didn't see it. I've been having a crazy night with the stream. Hope you're still there. Oh, we're at Mount Ormond. Love Mount Ormond. Okay, we're at the back. Let's see what we can do with this. That's Trapper. I really need to put Sprint Burst on. Sometimes Sprint Burst would really be helpful. Bro. Shit, that was my bad. Fucked up. Oh, goddamn. Gonna take the next T plunge. Alright, he let me go. Interesting. Usually there's one out here somewhere. Can't say I'm giving it my most due diligence, but... there's usually one out here. Come on. Oh, of course it ran out. I knew it was going to, but still. Is there never a totem nearby when you want one? There's one in the building. For primary sake. It. I need to boom that fucker. No! Get away from me, creep. Hello. People. Come on, everybody. Let's try to pretend we have teamwork right now. Are you kidding me? One hook, I'm going to second state because you guys don't know how to get. Oh my god. You people suck. What is wrong with you? Yeah, I'm dead because none of you know what the hell you're doing. Yep. He just slaughtered everybody. Unbelievable. Well, good job, Mr. Killer Man. Everybody here sucks. There's a Porygon in chat. Lost the pip on that game. I mean, he did a good job, but still. Didn't even safety pip. Oh no. Our bot stream raiders is ready. Boss battle. There we go. Just in time for the battle to start. Hi, Akiro. Good luck and have fun to you too. And I didn't change my stream title again. Been that kind of night. Okay, let's try again. Ooh, Adam Preschool. Okay. Can I find somewhere safe for like 2 seconds? Alright, here's a locker. And I'm really sorry, I don't like hiding in lockers. But... Alright, I fixed my stream title really quickly. Alright. I had to hide in the locker to do it, but I did it. Sorry, Mr. Dude. It only took me a few seconds. Totem. All right. Let's see what we can do now. Games back in after playing a different game with my new monitors, I have a hard time with the skill checks and then I settle in. Okay, let's see. Hopefully I can get through this part. Deceptive Lime is in trouble. Hopefully one of the other players is near him. Trying to get us a gen fix. All right. Oh, it is a ghosty boy. Alright, so we have two boons up. Oh, he's after me! Because I'm tasty. There's a hook, like, right nearby. Yep. But hey, we got two gems done. Hi, David. You gonna help me out? Yes, let's heal in the boom. He's here. He's here. He's here. He's here. He's here. He's here. Get away from me! Why is, like, the one girl your plaything? No, why me? Are you a hater of women? What's wrong with girls? Is it my hair? Do you not like girls with colored hair? Michaela, he doesn't like me. He's a hater of women. Y'all are gonna have to deal with him. I'm like dead on top. Lovely. Just fucking lovely. You're on your own, dude. I got you down. Oh my god. All I can do. I fooled him for quite a while. He eventually caught me. I wasn't gonna stay there hiding the whole time and not try to get the gen done like some people do. At least, oh hey, I got my goal done. My task done. I mean, some people just stay in the locker. I at least was trying to get the job done. So, you know, there was that. Although I lost my... Hi, Michaela! Gigi! He finally caught me! I kept sneaking in and out of the locker working on the gen. He finally got me. Oh man. Gigi. Yes, yes he was. That last trip out of the locker. Akira, hi. You too, definitely you too. Yeah, I took my chances. I was like, I'm not the kind to sit in the locker and just wait. I kept coming back out, and at last time I knew I was taking my chances. And he got me that last time. But, it is what it is. But good luck with your games. It was fun playing with you guys. Have a wonderful night. You too. And I have to pick a new challenge because I got the one here. And what do we have next? A survivor gate, bringer or gatekeeper. Succeed at healing skill checks. I think I can do 12 of those. It's pretty standard fare. And we have, 13 minutes till the next battle. All right, and we've got a lot of points to put towards our next survivor that we're gonna P3. So we've got that. So that is pretty cool. So I am going to take just a fast break. It's going to say 10 minutes, but it's not going to be 10 minutes. It's going to be more like 5. But I'm going to mute and I will be back in just a couple of minutes and then we will continue on with more Dead by Daylight. So bear with me and I will be right back and we'll continue on. Thank you. Alright, guys, so we've got about 8 more minutes left on Stream Raiders, and then we will be wrapping it for the night so we can do that last battle and finish this particular tier on Stream Raiders, and then go to the next one on the next stream. So, I just want to get myself something to drink and a snack, a little cheese stick to get through the last little bit. So let's do this. Grab my controller. Alright. And ready up. We need to succeed at healing skill checks. Because I'm pretty sure we can do that. Emilio Lalo and Reaper Senpai. And with 2 Aidos. Alright, let's do this. Probably the last game of the night. Ooh, and we have a cake for somebody and a flan for everybody. All right, let's go. Come on, let's load. Today would be nice. Wow, it's slow. Our 8 minutes of game time to Stream Raiders just turned into a whole lot more. Or a whole lot less, really. I mean, the game itself will be more. Good grief. There we go. Oh, they just connected. Jeez Louise, no wonder why. Criminy. All right, let's try this again. Let's get a game. Let's do this so we can finish Stream Raiders. Sparrowhawk. Re-Big Swap. And LOL. I like David's outfit. I like the green. Very festive. And Jake looks like he wants to rob a bank. Interesting group we have here. Very funny. Alright. Let's have a good last game. Come on. Oh my goodness. I'm trying to get one last game, guys. Trying to on the run now. All right, here we go. Here we go. Got a gen to work on. This last one going. Last battle for Streamators is ready. Hopefully we win it. And we can finish off that map for tonight and start a new one for next stream. No! Fortunate. And I just went in a big freaking circle. I did that. So I looked at the chat and then I got distracted. That's a bad move, Trixie. Focus. I'm supposed to be doing healing skill checks too. I just got it because I was doing a death crater. Dude! Turned around. Oh, I was already done. Alright, there's no totally more. There's two more. Seems to be away. You're going downstairs. Are there no more gens up here? Oh, fuck. Definitely not the way to go. Well, I may not feel anything soon, but we might just get out of here. Okay. Alright. Hi, Toxic. Do we have a gem down here that's not done? Instead of fighting over that one that's up there that we're like getting our asses handed to us over. There's gotta be one down here, right? Why can't I find it? Shit. The best I could do is to save my teammate, so. I shall take it. Ooh, I double pipped! Nice! Can I double pip doing it? You know what? Totally worth it. All right. Let's come over here. Wow. Look at this. Holy Toledo. It's a lot of people. All right, I'm gonna speed boost everybody and start the battle. Let's go, let's do our excited happy dance. Victory! Yes! Party time! Excellent! Yes! Alright! Open the captain's chest. We've got a bunch of rewards going out there. Boss is defeated! And so next time we will start on the next tier. I get some warrior scrolls and an ignition key flag bearer skin. Nice. All right. Wonderfulness. So let me cursor to move here. All right, guys. Well, that's it for the night. I'm going to sign off. It is late. Don't forget to check out the YouTube page. It's linked in my profile. Don't forget to check out the Discord. If you check out the YouTube, still trying to get to 100 over there. Getting closer every time. Give it a subscribe if you can. If you haven't followed, please hit the follow button. As you can see, I have a goal in the corner, and we are working on subscribers so we can unlock the next emote slots. I have 5 homeless emotes that are on Discord you can take a look at, and we need subscribers to get the last 5 unlocked, and only you guys can help with that. It is September, and you get discounts on subs, and you can subscribe with Amazon Prime. So if you can help with that, I would be ever so grateful and thankful. And I will be back. I'm working on putting up a new schedule as soon as things get a little more regulated around here. But you can count on me being back with more Dead by Daylight, more Phasmophobia, and probably some Legend of Heroes Trails of Cold Steel 3 coming soon. So, that being said, it is late, and I'm going to wrap for the night. I hope you had fun. I hope you enjoyed laughing at me trying to play Valorant, because I know I was laughing at me trying to play Valorant with my friends tonight, because I suck at first-person shooters. So that was quite an experience. Anyway, guys, have a great night, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.